I believe, Belle, you are in the ring. You're watching all that's going on there. But tell us a little bit more about the warnings that we heard from the premier, but overall what you're seeing on the ground, too.
Yeah, I think there's sort of a few different key themes. Firstly, you've got the government officials that are here. We had Premier Li Chung, for instance, speaking on Saturday, saying that China can play a key role in terms of global AI governance. But then also, I mean, this is the biggest event for AI in China this year. So it's also a really big opportunity for companies to show off their AI innovations. But as you said, humanoid robots, a very key focus. And we're actually in Unitree's ring. This is one of the most promising robotics companies in China. But just take a look at what's happening here, because this is a robot boxing match that's just got underway. So this has been happening all weekend. All sorts of different robots that are getting in the ring. We've got green helmet here against black helmet. Yesterday I had my money on green helmet, but today I'm not sure who's going to really win out of this. The point is, though, is that yes, this maybe looks like it's just entertainment, and of course there is that sort of blending of tech and entertainment, but it's an important revenue stream for these companies as well, because they're very much focused on commercialization. We just spoke with Tim Wong, for instance, from Monolith Management, talking about how there actually might end up being a need for consolidation in the humanoid robots industry as well, just given that you've got so many companies that are in this space. But again, I mean, this is certainly a huge attraction for the crowds here.